Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Andrea and this video will be a little different. So one of the main reasons I haven't been uploading frequently is because of Animal Crossing New Horizons, the game of the COVID era. So I started playing the game at the end of May, and so far I've been playing for about 400 plus hours. Even before I got the game, I've been watching Animal Crossing YouTubers doing island tours. I love how everyone's island is so unique, they all have their own theme. For my island, I decided to make it a BTS ARMY themed island. Disclaimer, I do not have a capture card because I'm not a gamer YouTuber. So I use the Switch capturing function, which can capture video for up to 30 seconds each time, but in 720p. So I'm sorry in advance if the quality doesn't look good, but I hope you can still enjoy this video. Let's go! So this is my island entrance. Let me show you the map first. So I have 5 players on this island, and they are all played by me. For my villagers, I tried to collect the popular ones, but my number one favorite is still Rasher. He is just so badass and so cute at the same time. I love him. If you like my outfit, here you go. As you can see, I have extra DIYs at the entrance for visitors to take. The first building you'll see is Able Sisters. I found pretty much all my outfits from these videos. I will link them down in the description. This is the merch shop. Merch catalog. I thought this bag from the game looks like the Love Yourself Tour mini bag. Map of the Soul 7 Tour merch. Behind the Army Bomb shelves is the changing room. These are spare items for anyone who wants them. I've also created some J-Hope outfits for anyone to download. Let me show off some of my creation. The MMA 2018 performance, the red OFF sweater in Mic Drop, Boy With Love stage outfit, and the YSL jacket in Daydream music video. To the right is the housing complex where most of my villagers live. It still looks kinda empty, but we do have a community swimming pool. Down here, we have a fancy beach club. This area is inspired by beach clubs in Bali. I have quite a few money trees on my island. They just look so nice. To the north of the housing complex, there is the mini dog park. My island is very dog friendly. To the right of the dog park is the outdoor laundromat. Still missing a lot of items though. This is the outdoor table of the restaurant. Look at these BT21 Hmong table mats. Aren't they cute? As a vegan foodie, of course I have a vegan restaurant, but it's still under renovation. This is a little cafe where villagers can chill before the movie. Yes, I have a little outdoor movie theater. Grab some popcorn before the movie. On the top right corner of my island, I displayed the items from Gulliver as movie set props. Now going all the way back to the entrance and to the left, there is the residential building. In front of the building is my rock garden that took forever to make. Going down to the beach, you'll see a picnic area. Over here are clothing shops inspired by Gili Islands. Gili is known for snorkeling and diving, so here is a rental shop. The first building we'll enter is the gym. This is the reception where you scan your membership, the waiting lounge. To the right is the changing room. Here are some lockers and weight scale. To the north is the gym owner's bedroom. He obviously loves martial arts. The room on the left is the workout room. We got cardio and weight training. In the basement is the boxing ring. By the way, if you use this wallpaper together with the judge's bell, it will make the crowd cheer. Upstairs is the yoga slash meditation room. The house next door is currently just a storage room. I will probably turn it into a hotel after I get rid of all the DIYs. Continuing to the beach on the left side is a sun tanning area. Over here is a happy juice stall. Happy juice is something very common on Gili Islands. On the bottom left of my island, I have the K-drama Crash Landing on Your reference. Keep walking along the beach, over here is my orchard. Back to the beach, there is a wedding ceremony ahead. This whole wedding area is inspired by my best friends Jordan and Cece's beach wedding. This is the reception area. I literally had teary eyes throughout the whole wedding. And of course, the party dance floor. This is the farmer's market. To access the secret beach, you must use a ladder. Since Red is shady and smuggling fake art, he should be hidden. I put some DIYs here for visitors to take. Now walking back towards the center of the island, we pass by my museum and Nook's Cranny. Behind the shop, I made this back entrance area inspired by Nintendok, with boxes ready to be sent out. I have some spare items here for guests to take. Behind the residential service building is the BTS theme park entrance. To the right side, you will first see the dope music video set. Since the custom design slots are limited, I can't do OT7, so I focus on my bias, J-Hope. Next is the Boy in Love music video set. This is the locker where Jin did Kabedon, and the confession rose flower. To the left side, we have Mic Drop music video set. And over here is the Fire music video set. At the entrance, there is this little ticket counter. Once you pass it, you will see the Majestic Detrida music video set. The set took me the longest to put together because every item is so expensive. Now going to the right is the village market where Jungkook and Jin did cameo. To the left is a cute pink zone where you can play games and win prizes. Over here is where the theme park staff live. We have Chrissy, Rosie, and Lily. To the right is the Map of the Soul 7 concert stage. I am still so sad about the concert being postponed due to the virus. I hope it will be over soon. Next is the Idol set. This is the only OT7 set on my island. I really wish Nintendo would add more custom design slots. I'd be willing to pay extra for more slots. Finally, over here, this is my house. On the right side of the house, there is a photo studio where you can try on different costumes. Behind my house is the laundry and storage. Now let's enter my house. The first room you see is the Ego music video set. This is the scene where he's wearing a robe and have his hands in praying position. His birthday scene. Indoor music video set is a lot more flexible because I can just change the wallpaper for different scenes. This is the scene where he's trying on suits at the tailor. This next room is the Daydream music video set. This is where his bed is floating in the universe, his blue striped sweater and the trippy goldfishes. And of course, the fancy dining table. The next room is kinda like a BTS Army collection display room. A stack of Hope World albums, and some of his stage outfits, which I can never afford in real life. like this Dior fit that got so many of us pregnant. All versions of army bombs slash albums. I wish I have a room like this in real life just for BTS merch. The room on the right is the Boy With Love set. These pink outfits are from the game. Jimin's iconic sweater, the night lights background, and the yellow couch that they all sat together. Now let's go to the basement. This is the Danger music video set. We have the punching bag, the dance practice mirror, the mirror where V cuts his hair, Jungkook's piano, the basketball court, and RM's work table. Now let's head upstairs to the final room, my studio apartment style bedroom. It's very simple and cozy. I have a small bathroom and a living room. My bed with J-Hope poster right above my head. So that's my BTS island tour. I hope you like it. It's not fully done yet, but I will slowly finish my island. Hopefully, I can get Chase Crossing to come visit my island. He is my favorite Animal Crossing YouTuber. I read an article that says J-Hope might be playing Animal Crossing. Hobi, if you watch this, please come visit me. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. Please support me by giving this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. Also, turn on the notification alert so you'll know when I upload a new video. See you!